Cleveland, Ohio, the Browns set a record for most points in the first quarter of a playoff game, 28, and averaged 6.0 yards per play in Sunday's wild card game. To provide a fuller picture of how the offense performed, here is how Pro Football Focus analysts graded Browns' offensive players. PFF grades on a scale of 0 to 100, with higher grades indicating better play. PFF has explained its grades this way: 100 to 90 elite, 89 to 85 pro bowler, 84 to 70 starter, 69 to 60 backup, 59 to 0 replaceable. In other words, not too different from how we would match up percentages with traditional letter grades in school. Check out how Browns defensive players graded versus the Steelers. Quarterback Baker Mayfield, 90.5. Notable, Mayfield was pressured on 5 of his 36 dropbacks and was 2 of 3 on those plays with no sacks and one throwaway. He was 14 of 20 when blitzed, with 2 touchdowns and had the third best passing grade, 89.9, of quarterbacks in the wild card round. Running back Kareem Hunt, 71.2. Nick Chubb, 70.5. Andy Janovich, 60.0. D'Ernest Johnson, 60.0. Notable, Hunt averaged 3.5 yards after contact and had 3 runs or more than 10 yards. Chubb picked up 6 total first downs rushing, receiving and 4 avoided tackles. Wide receiver Jarvis Landry, 82.1. Donovan Peoples-Jones, 54.4. Rashard Higgins, 48.6. Notable, Landry averaged 18.4 yards per catch and had 4 first downs. Higgins had 2 drops. Tight end Austin Hooper, 65.9. David Njoku, 59.4. Steven Carlson, 54.4. Harrison Bryant, 43.4. Notable, Njoku had his third best run blocking grade of the season, 69.8. Hooper had 2 drops. Bryant's run blocking grade was 41.3. Offensive line grades are for pass blocking, run blocking, Wyatt Teller, 79.9, 60.5. Blake Hance, 79.2, 49.0. J.C. Treader, 74.4, 80.2. Michael Dunn, 63.1, 82.4. Jack Conklin, 58.7, 90.4. Jedrick Wills Jr., 55.4, 75.3. Notable, the line gave up 6 quarterback pressures and didn't allow a sack or hit on Mayfield. Wills and Teller both gave up 2 pressures. Hance played 14 snaps. Browns playoffs shirts, hats for sale. Here's where Cleveland Browns fans can order shirts and hats celebrating the team qualifying for the 2020 NFL playoffs.